Hello my dear students, welcome for the online classes. In the last lecture we have studied about the resources. What are resources? And today we are going to study about the types of resources. Now the resources are classified into three categories: natural resources, human made resources and human resources. Let us see first one, what are natural resources? Now children, you know natural resources, you have been studying since class 5. Natural resources are the resources which we get from the nature without any modification. Now some of the resources need modification and some of the resources can be directly used by the human beings. Now which we breathe, the water, these are the resources which can be directly used by the human beings. But some of the resources like minerals, iron ores, all these resources have to be modified, then only we can make the use of these resources. Now children, again the natural resources are further classified into two, that is renewable and non-renewable resources. Now what are renewable resources? Renewable resources are the resources which can be renewed or replenished after their use. For example, solar energy, wind energy, these are the resources which can be renewed after their use. But children, still some of the resources, even though they can be renewed, but the misuse of these resources will make their stock limited. So the renewable resources should also be used in a proper manner. Again, next one is the non-renewable resources. These are the resources which cannot be renewed. For example, children, the fossil fuels, coal, petroleum and all these products, they take million and million of years to form again. So once they are exhausted, they take million of years to form. So they are called the non-renewable resources. And the misuse of these resources has affected the stock of these resources. Now children, the resources like soil, land and water, even though it is in abundance, even though it is God gifted, but still children, the misuse of these resources will make the shortage of these resources one day. Second one, human made resources. Now what do you mean by human made resources? The resources are available to us by the nature, but there are some resources which are to be modified by the human beings. So the resources which are modified by the people are called human made resources. Now children, in the last lecture only I explained you that the resources, anything that satisfies the human needs are called resources. But children, there are two categories of resources: the resources which are available naturally and some resources are the human made resources. For example children, the furniture which we use, the vehicles which we use, there are so many things which we use in our life for our satisfaction and they are called human made resources. And the resources which are available to us are modified by the human beings by using the skill and the technology. The technology, the knowledge which is used by the human being and the product which is made by them are called the human made resources. Now children, the third one, human resources. The resources which are available to us naturally are modified by the human beings and they are called the human made resources. But children, the human made resources, when they are modified, when we have the proper human resource. Human resource means the people who use their skill and efficiency to convert the resources into a into a proper product which can be used by the people. So human resource is nothing but the human is nothing but the skill and the efficient people who use their skill and knowledge to convert the natural resources into the valuable products. So children, today I have covered the point types of resources. Once again, I will repeat the same point, children. Types of resources are classified into three types: natural resources, human-made resources, and human resources. Natural resources are the resources which are available to us naturally. They are God-gifted. And again, the natural resources are classified into two types, that is renewable and non-renewable resources. Renewable resources are the resources which can be replenished or reproduced after their use, and non-renewable resources are the resources which have a limited stock. Renewable resources, even though children they are renewable, but still the misuse by the people can limit their stock also. For example, children, the use of the water, the misuse of the water, even though it is a renewable resource, but still the misuse of the water resources can make the shortage of these resources. Then children, human made resources, the resources which are available to us naturally are converted into the finished products, or these resources are used by the human beings for the other needs of the people. For example, children, the forest resources are used by the human beings, and the forest resources are used for the construction purpose, for making the furniture, the vehicles which are made by the human beings. All these resources are human-made resources. And the last one is the human resource. Human resource means the skilled and the efficient people who used their knowledge and used the new technologies to convert these resources into the finished products. Now children, if the human resource is not there, these resources are of no use, because the human resource is very important for the modification of the resources. Otherwise, it is not possible. And the efforts and to improve the quality of the human resource, because we need to improve the quality of the human resource. We want to make them more skilled and efficient, then only the proper use of the resources can be done. And this is called the improvement in the quality of the human resource, is called the human resource development. So children, today I have covered the point types of resources.